In a shotgun merger engineered by Swiss authorities and announced on Sunday, UBS will buy rival Swiss bank Credit Suisse for more than $3 billion and assume up to $5.4 billion in losses. UBS Chair Colm Kelleher.
We have agreed a framework of support with the Swiss regulators which ensures a successful integration in the best interests of Switzerland and protects our shareholders.
The deal won applause from other central bankers keen to avoid market-shaking turmoil. Officials have been racing to rescue the 167-year-old bank, among the world's largest wealth managers, after a brutal last week saw two U.S. lenders, Silicon Valley Bank and Signature Bank, collapse.
This is no bailout. This is a commercial solution.
Swiss Finance Minister Karen Keller-Sutter said the deal would prevent a crisis of confidence in Credit Suisse that could ripple through global financial markets.
The bankruptcy of Credit Suisse would have had a huge collateral damage on the Swiss financial market, also a risk of contagion for UBS and other banks, and also internationally.
At least two major banks in Europe are examining scenarios of contagion possibly spreading in the region's banking sector and looking to the Federal Reserve and the European Central Bank to step in with stronger signals of support, according to two senior executives with knowledge of the discussions. In a sign of a coordinated global response, the European Central Bank vowed to support Eurozone banks with loans if needed, adding the Swiss rescue of Credit Suisse was instrumental for restoring calm.